Next is the button cell battery holder, which goes in these three pins and just gets connected by inserting the pins and then soldering on the opposite side.